Ever notice how some houses get snapped up right after they're listed for sale, while others linger on the market for a while? The difference can be as simple as nailing that asking price. Here's why pricing it right matters. If your house is priced too high, you could deter buyers, and that means it may sit on the market longer. Then you may feel like you got to do a price drop to get people interested again, and that price drop can be seen as a red flag for buyers. On the flip side, if it's priced too low, you leave money on the table and that decreases your future buying power. Plus, buyers may see a lower than expected price and wonder if that means something's wrong. The sweet spot. Price it at market value. That helps your home get a whole lot more attention, and that can lead to stronger offers and better chances of a fast sale. But finding that ideal price isn't easy. You need to work with an agent who really understands the market. I look at home values, your house's condition, and a lot more to pinpoint that golden number for you. Ready to sell? Let's chat.